Welcome back to BLG.
We did
it. Ian did it.
We finally, like, we had to look it up, and it was like, it's in this room where there's two pots, and I'm like, I broke those two pots, and I'm like, it's
well,
not there.
Two pots,
where is
right?
It? It's right here. Da 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 da. You did it. Now that you're tired and want to go to sleep, and it's 4:20 a.m.
It's 4:11 actually, but you were close.
I was close.
I see what you were doing.
Thanks. Well, like with like my, I was trying. I was like, it's like this o'clock. Oh no, fuck.
Did you not realize the joke you made?
I didn't think about. Oh wait, shit. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Stop. Lily pads are not solid. They're flimsy. I don't even know if frogs sit on them. Science or something.
Did you say something?
Brandon. Brandon's asleep right now.
I'm getting tired. It's past 4 o'clock in the morning when we're recording this right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it 4 a.m. where you are right now? Comment, like, and subscribe if so.
I used to stay up this late all the time, but I'm not used to it now.
I still stay up this late. It's not good.
Are you a tired? Are you a tired?
Ian, are you a tired right now? Well, Brandon, you see.
Kind of? Wait, is this the fish boss?
Yes.
I don't like this boss.
That's why I didn't catch the fairy, did I? Fuck.
Oh, well, you'll
I've died
fine.
To him before.
Yeah, he's a hard boss. Wait, is the fairy down there?
No, I got the last fairy.
No, I meant a fairy in a bottle.
Oh, no, there's no fairy I can get. I messed up. I missed.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not all I'm cracked up to be. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay.
You can do it.
This part's called Sleepy Babies.
Not yet. Oh, well, that works, I guess.
Oh, my God. I thought I missed it still. Thank goodness.
Oh,
okay.
We're going to the boss.
We're doing it.
Going to the boss.
We are doing it. We're doing it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Do it. Don't clap in the microphone.
The microphone?
Yes. Brandon.
Ian.
Yes. Yes.
What are we looking at right now? Seaweed?
Seaweed.
Wow.
420, see it.
See. bubbles.
And it's all like, guess what? I am, freeze frame.
Georg.
Yes.
Gargantuan masked fish.
Yes. I don't see his mask, but whatever.
I mean, we'll see it soon, maybe, I guess.
Oh, you're right. You're right, and then it'll be on the sidebar.
Why don't you just lock onto him? Did he just... Oh, I remember you're supposed to. Just use your magic.
Yeah. But you got... Wait, did I hit him again?
Yeah, you hit him once.
Hold on. I hit him again. And I did it. Oh no! Ah!
He is a very pointy polygonal fish.
He is a. Yes, Brandon, he is very a fish. I'm being eight!
Eight? Oh my gosh, it took two of your hearts.
Yeah.
You should probably get some pots. You're running out of magic.
It's not that time, but
oh, there's
it's
hearts,
not.
There's hearts! Did you see the hearts?
Yes, I can't. He helped me, thanks, buddy.
So in reality, you only lost one heart right there.
Oh my, what the fuck is happening right now? Oh god.
You're out of magic.
I am out of magic. Oh god.
What?
If I just break this pot, will I have magic?
Yeah,
I gotta break it. I got to break it.
Gotta break it. Good
break
job.
It. I hate to break it to you.
Break it good.
How did he eat me there?
I don't know.
Oh god.
You can't die, Ian. Because if you die,
all of it over.
Again. Wait, how much would we lose if you gamed over?
I don't know.
Oh, it's dawn of the final day. Wow.
Great. No. I don't need these.
I need health, please. Oh. That was scary. I was probably just more arrows than that. You did it.
Oh god, yay!
Oh, did you actually
thank god!
Is that the end?
I think so. It's, oh god, it's such a scary boss, and I hate water, and large fish in water scare me.
You hate water?
Well, I hate water battles in games.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and also giant fishes scare me. Like, they actually freak me the fuck out.
Yeah.
Oh, I blame Super Mario 64 for that. Stupid Bubba Tubba.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Scary.
Also,
stupid sunglasses.
Snacker in Banjo-Kazooie.
Snacker?
The shark.
Oh, Clanker.
No, Snacker.
Oh, Snacker, yes. You got a heart container, now your thing's unleveled, and you have one on a second
floor. Wow!
Ready, set, sidebar. Wait, sidebar!
Yay! You sees what's his name?
Georg's remains. His name is Georg. Say it with me.
Georg.
Gah.
Gah.
Gah. It's like blog. Ugh.
Oh, more cutscenes.
Oh, boy. I'm doing this. You're too tired. We're going to take it seriously.
Wait, what did I do last time?
You made fun of it.
Did I?
Yeah, you did a high-pitched voice, and I don't want it.
I don't remember what I... Yeah, I'm going to sneeze. I'm going to sneeze.
Ketchup! Ketchup! Mayonnaise! Damn it. Hey, listen. We want you to lend us your power. Brandon, please. I'm asking you as a friend.
Fine.
If you leave things as they are, something terrible will happen to this world. Surely you're the only ones who can stop it. That's what Tail was trying to say. I am a pair of legs.
That's what they sound like, right?
Yes. What does that mean? I get it. We have to help the last one. Oh, we're trying.
That's not what she sounds like, Ian.
I'm being serious.
They didn't come here for serious.
Yes, they did. That person did. You did, right? Right?
No.
No.
I'm happy you're back.
Oh, God. I'm still as hurt.
I thought you had lost in there. Now I can continue resting in peace. I'm very tired now.
Oh, yeah. What? But the evil that haunts the land. Okay.
Yeah.
Bye. Okay, so
Bye.
We have time. Oh, hey, look. There was a thing right there.
Can we just stop here?
No. It's 6 minutes! I'm not putting out a... Okay, so I... Oh, hey, look, fairy, you would have been nice during the fight. Okay, so there's several things we could do. We have to go over...
What about Lulu? You didn't talk to Lulu.
She's fine.
Yeah, she's fine.
Yeah, what, you think she's not? She could talk.
I mean, you should have talked to her. She could get a piece of heart or something, didn't she?
No. She don't give you squat. Oh.
What are you doing, Ian?
I have to fly up there.
Fly?
Well, I have to do the Zora thing.
The Zora fly, you know.
Oh.
Well, can't you just, like, climb up there?
No, it's too tall.
Is it?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do it this time. But there's too many... I hate these fish. I have such... Okay, hold on. Let me make sure you can't just... Yeah. Ah, there's so many enemies. It's awful.
It's
I hate this.
It's kind of weird how, like, I know in the Japanese version you have to hop up on the Great Bay thing.
Oh, God. Goodness.
Can I try?
No.
Why not?
Let me give me two more shots. Two more shots, okay?
Two more shots.
Yes.
No. La, da, da. La, da.
Fucking fuck. Fuck, fuck! Like, why do the fish keep spawning? Why?
Just use your magic.
Well, yeah, but then the game lags, and then I can't do it as well. Holy shit, I was going to do it that time! I'm getting actually mad at this game.
Ian.
You're not my favorite game we're not friends anymore. What? You saw me do it!
You made it like, you got it caught on the corner.
Oh my god.
Ian.
What?
Get one more shot.
No, I'm not letting anybody else do this.
Well, Ian.
Holy shitfish.
Shitfish?
God.
Now what do you do?
You have to hook
stab shot.
Sorry, you're right. You have to stab shot.
Oh.
This way. Ah!
Whoa!
Then this way. Ah!
Ah!
Rocks.
And then what?
Get out of here. Oh, hold on. I can just make this.
You just jump, right?
Yes.
Nope.
And then guess what you do?
You bomb it.
You bomb it. I blocked it. I don't know how.
Oh, this is the fairy, isn't it?
Yeah. But there's something we're gonna do after this too.
Don't keep throwing bombs. You can come here to bomb me, fairy.
Sorry, I didn't come here to bomb you, fairy. I didn't... Wait, what am I doing? What am I...
the words that are coming out of your mouth.
I don't even know.
Look, I'm blue.
Great.
And you have a butt.
Why?
What?
She has a butt. You saw it, right?
Oh, young courageous man, thank you for returning my broken, shattered body.
What are you singing?
A blue abadie abadie.
Yeah, booty booty bye.
Abadie abadie abadie.
Now you have more health.
Whoa, we got the laminated heart.
Yeah, we did.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, we did.
Wow.
Wowie. And
that's all you wanted.
Yeah, and then Link's all like,
chest hair. I'm powerful now.
Has that voice now? Because he's more powerful. And he's my lady, my pretty lady. He's waving. Okay, there is stuff we can do. Okay, there's a little chain of things we can do, and we're gonna do them.
We have to do them, I guess.
Yeah, because we have time to spare.
There's 100% the game.
And it's all.
I bumped the table, I'm sorry.
That's okay. I forgive you.
I don't forgive me.
Brand, okay, fine, I won't forgive you either. Brandon.
Ian, calm down.
Brandon.
You calm down. Just soothe your soul voice.
I'm not.
I want you all to listen to my voice and just relax.
Oh my god.
Sit back in your chair.
You just picked up that microphone.
Sit back in your chair.
You
left. Sit back in your chair.
Okay.
Close your eyes. Actually, don't close your eyes because you're watching a Let's Play.
Yes.
Watch the Let's Play.
Brandon, what is our code?
I want you 23514.
Is that really it? Did I just remember? Because
that is the code. Yes. 23514.
23514.
I want 1 2.
23514.
Ian, they are trying to relax. You should. I can't do it.
I can't do it. You ruined the immersion, Ian.
2 3 5. I was doing.
2 3 5 1 4.
I ruined the immersion.
2 3 5 1 4. 1 4. Good job.
Wow, I can't believe you remember that. It's incredible.
It's because we made the jingle. Told ya.
2 3 5 1 4.
Music helps you remember everything.
It really does.
Yeah.
I should do that for notes in class. An atom is the smallest particle in the world.
In the 2 3 5 1 4 jingle.
Yeah.
An atom is the smallest particle in the world.
I still remember the guy way early on who was like, I want the 2 3 5 1 4 as
my ringtone.
Yeah, that's still awesome. I wish we could give it to him. I wish it was my ringtone. Whenever somebody calls.
And somebody can just remix our 2 3 5 here, let's just do like, it. Right now.
Yeah, okay.
Right now.
Alright, why are you getting
2 3 5 1 4?
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4.
2 3 5 1 4. We did it.
That's, yeah.
I will gaze into the telescope. It is the.
What time are we at?
Now I'm gonna look up, and he's all like,
wow. Ah, look at my butt.
Look at your butt, what?
But look at the moon.
What?
Ah! It's close.
It's getting close. Oh, he's crying.
I know. That's part of the side quest.
Have you done this before?
Yes, but it's actually really quick once I get the stupid moon tier. Spankity spankity, go away.
That face is freaking me out.
It's kind of too late for this shit. Next thing you know, everyone's eyes are gonna be completely black and they're all gonna say stupid gibberish about like some kid named Ben or something.
Oh my gosh, I don't wanna talk about creepypasta.
Creepy.
You just wanna watch those after this?
No. No, I don't. So here's what you do. I don't even know if you know about this, Bran.
What?
It's called the training mini game. You get this. And you're like, ba boo ba ba,
don't bump the table.
Okay. And then you're like Clock Town, and you're like Clock Town, and you're like Clock Town.
Clock Town.
You sprout wings, and then you're like,
you're gone.
Gone. You're gone. Disappeared. Let's play over. How many times did we say that? Did I just say
deposit your freaking rupees in?
Well, I can't yet.
You can't.
No, it's gonna take more time. I'll do it after the part.
Okay.
I will do it for you.
Oh, you get a piece of heart for doing this, don't you?
Yeah, well, not yet. There's things, you gotta do them, and he's all like, ayo, ayo, ayo. And
I'm a traveling sales Deku.
And you're like, talk, yes, I have one. Then you're like, boop. And he's like, wow, that's it. I'm gonna give you this, so then I'm gonna fly away. And he's like, bye. Okay, bye.
Sorry.
That's fine.
I'm loaded.
I never have to do shit again.
I never have to do shit
again. Stop bumping the table, Ian.
I'm sorry.
You did it again.
What? No, I didn't.
What is that noise?
I don't know. Maybe it's not even me.
Is it your foot? Like, bump the table. That is you.
Okay. I'm sorry, audience, if you heard that. So there's actually two things you could do with this paper. I have to get this paper again at a later date, but this is the one we're going to do now because it's super helpful, and I don't even know if the other one is right now. So you go over here to the...
Bubble Gloop Swamp.
Bubble Gloop Swamp. Exactly. You transfer game, you take out Majora's Mask, you put in Banjo-Kazooie, and you go to Bubble Glamp Swamp. Duh.
Duh.
Oh shit, there's actually still stuff we could do here, but we can't because it's the final day.
Let's just do this stuff that we need to do now.
So you come over here, and you go up here.
Do you give this guy the deed or something?
And then you're like, ayo, heyo, and he's like, I want to do the things, the beans, but you can't. And then you're all like, paper. And he's like, wow, I really want to move there. Here, I'll give you mine. And then he gives you yours. And then he's like, I'm going to fly away really slowly, just like all my other friends do. And he's like...
He's like, wow, I'm loaded. Bye.
It's weird how they're all loaded and they say bye all the time.
I think you said this one time before, but those bags remind me of the bags of Mario Kart.
Yeah, I think I did. And they really do. I'm like, do those have 5 gold in them?
5 coins?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. I guess you're right. It's like saying rings, or it's like saying coins. We're talking about Sonic.
Supersonic racing.
And then you're like, I got the
heart piece on the roof.
Yeah, there was a heart piece on the roof.
There's no time to
roof around.
Roof around.
So get out the.
Boop-a-bop.
I haven't heard those trompetumps in a while.
Trompetumps?
This part is gonna be god awful.
What else is there that you have to do?
No, there's more stuff I gotta do.
Ian.
I know, and I'm sorry.
Look how much time we're at.
I know, it's gonna be a long part. Well, it's not too much longer, don't worry.
You have to go to bed.
I know.
I'm giving you 2 more minutes.
I can't do it in 2 more minutes.
Well, this is the last thing you're doing.
You can go play on your computer if you want.
No, I can't do that.
Okay.
Because then I would leave the audience.
I didn't think this was going to take as much time as it is, but it is, and I'm going to go around.
It's not going to be a good part if we're just like, gotta stop. There's an owl statue back there. We could have stopped.
Well, no, because then I'll be dumb. Gotta stop.
Oh, Bill is back there. You missed him.
Bye, fucking no.
But,
oh. Okay, get rid of that. Put on your game face.
Put on your bunny hood. Or your Deku hood.
Face. And then spin. Run away from the wolf, because the wolf gets you, you're dead. I actually think he kills you if he touches you.
Really?
I think so.
That sounds weird, if true.
Don't worry, the next ones are faster, I believe.
Oh, what do you do with this guy? Is he going to move to the warmer place because it's too
cold?
He's
like, hey, man, I hate it. It sucks here. It's so cold. Hair's up. Sorry. Have this! Oh, that's a swamp feed. I'll give you
I just realized you're using the classic controller. You could have been using the GameCube controller this whole time.
I mean, I like it. I like the classic controller. It feels nice.
In my hands. So he's moving. Now what?
And he's rich as heck and he has...
I'm loaded. I'm leaving.
I have 15 coins. And so
then
you're...
you go in this one.
Yup. And it pulls you up. And then you're
and
like,
a piece of heart.
I have another piece of heart.
Please, can we stop now?
And then you go, da. Next one's faster, don't worry. We're gonna
I swear to God.
I know, but God's not gonna help you right now.
It's totally possible for you to just go to Clocktown, or you where you're going now, and just stay with the owl statue.
Give me 2 seconds. You said you were gonna give me 2 minutes.
It's been 2 minutes!
No, it hasn't.
I did it 4:28. It is now 4:30. Save! For God's sakes, Ian! Ian, save the game. Next time on BLG, I'm stopping the part right now. Next time, stop. Bye.
Brandon, it's right here. It's right.
What?
It is literally right inside over here.
What is it?
It's another piece of heart.
What? Where is it?
You just scrolled over here. Okay. So it's over here. And
Hi, welcome back, audience.
Why are we back?
You come into Lulu's room.
You should have talked to Lulu earlier.
Well, no, I talked to this guy and he's like, ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Wow, I don't like the wet. I want to go to where the cold wet is.
Oh, I accidentally bought a thing.
Ian.
I didn't mean to. Ian. So I have to be Goron. And he's like, wow, I don't see many Goron around here. You want to do some business? Yes, have this red paper. And he's like, wow, great, I'll give you this blue paper.
Oh Da-da-da-da. My god.
We're actually going to have to hit the owl statue because there's another one that we have to do after this, but you're not. I don't think you're up for it.
No, I'm not, Ian. I wasn't up for this one.
I'm sorry. But we did it. Yippee.
You know what, Ian?
What?
I want you to stop playing. Stop. No, actually, stop. Actually, stop.
Wait, you have the GameCube controller?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it. Are you
okay.
happy?
Yes.
Are you happy?
Yes.
I'm going to go to the owl statue now.
Okay, hold on. Next time I'm Born Losers Gaming, Next time I'm Born Losers Gaming, I'm going to get the last piece of heart off screen.
No, you're going to do it on screen. Later.
No, there's... I'm so scared the game is going to crash, and we've done so much.
Why is it going to crash?
I don't... Majora's Mask has a tendency to crash.
What?
Like, at least on the GameCube it does.
This is the virtual console, Ian.
I know it is. I'm so worried. I'm just scared, you
if
know?
If you save, you think it's gonna crash?
I think it's so finicky, you know? It's like, what if I start the game and what if it crashes? Then we have to do all this over again. How many parts is this
It been? Won't crash, I promise.
Oh, boy.
Crash it, I almost said.
Just crash it! Turn off the Wii U! What if there's a power outage?
Oh my gosh. Okay, where is this last piece of heart and how long is it gonna take?
It's not gonna take too long.
I hate you.
Like think how
I
long-
I hate you.
I love you.
I hate you.
Da, 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 da.
You better have sped up through some of this. You should have. You have to do some kind of movie magic.
I'll do some kind of movie magic.
I am literally on my knees in the floor still.
You are. You can just hang out there.
No.
I like the more couch.
Scoot over.
Welcome back to Born Losers Gaming.
I hate you. I'm tired.
I know you're tired.
I want to go to sleep.
Trust me, I do too. So, here, what you do. Bunny mask.
Bunny
That
hood.
Thing. Then get out this thing.
Your stab shot.
That's not what it meant to do.
I think you wanted the bunny hood.
I changed my mind. Go through this guard!
What? Is that what you needed the thing for?
Kind of.
The Goron?
Yeah. Well, you wanted it fast? I'm doing it fast!
Okay, where are we going?
We're going over here to the Valley of the Dead.
But wait, this is where we actually have to go next, I thought.
Yeah, it's just the thing is that, like, I have this deed, and if I save and quit, then I'll have to go through all those deeds again.
Okay.
Is the thing. So stop being Goron.
You need Epona.
Yes, so get your horse. Be all like... Fucking shit.
Dip-dap horsey!
Yeah, watch this shit. So I'm all like...
Horsey come to me! Bump!
Oh, I don't know how you got there, Epona. I don't know why you don't have a saddle. This must be awfully uncomfortable for you.
You poor horse.
You poor horse! So you stop and you're like... And then you put on this mask. And you come over here. And then this guy's like, he's like, hee, that's a mask. And he's like, I'll help you up. Without being able to call other spirits, perhaps you'll be able to save the souls. And then he's like, tree.
This is actually where we have, this is like actually what we're doing next.
I mean, every time we restart the game, we have to do this part, this bit though. We have to talk to this guy with the mask. Okay. Nope, come on, take the stupid mask off. And then you become, yes. And you, oh god.
Oh my gosh, it's shattered.
Those are fake Gorons. They are actually filled with gunpowder and they will explode.
What? They look terrifying.
They do look terrifying. I'm terror. Gosh! And they just keep walking in front of you.
Such weird noses.
It's like, it's awful if you have the bunny hood because you're just like, blah, 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 nothing's
walking
better.
To
wow, look, it's Tingle up there. Econa Canyon.
This is where I'm at in actual Majora's Mask.
Hey, it is! We're caught up. Maybe I'll let you play more.
Yeah. But first,
Yeah. It's a freaking dang piece of heart you want so bad.
Over here. You just have to come over here. And Tattle's like, I feel spirits. But you don't want to talk to spirits. This music is creepy. Oh. So you get up here, and you're like, boop. And then you're like...
You have to be a Zora.
Yeah, then you... then I have
well,
to
get, I don't I see to... many Zoras. I don't get a lot of Zora business.
I should want to see what this guy says. So this guy says, thanks for stopping by. You're from the ocean, aren't you? From here to sell a blue potion. I actually want to do business in the sea breeze. Yes, yes, you know what I mean. I know exactly what I mean. Take my blue paper.
Wow, that's a blue paper. I would love you. Do it. Yay. Ian.
I should have.
I right. told you should have.
Yeah, well, then you would have had to wait like 2 more minutes, and that's bad. We don't want that. Right?
No, wait, I actually told you should have while we were in clock.
Well, I know, but then we would have spent 2 more minutes doing this.
But that wouldn't have, no.
Well, kind of.
No, it would take like 2 seconds.
Maybe. I'm sorry.
You still have to deposit your rupees before resetting time, too.
Yeah, I will.
You will do that off screen.
Yes, I will do that off screen. Next time on Borderlands Gaming, you've done the entire shopping side quest. You did it. You traded all of the papers.
I know, and you're probably as tired as Brandon is.
So next time on Borderlands Gaming, we'll probably do some side quests before Again? We go to Econa Canyon. And then we're good to go.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to bed.
Good night.
Bye.